And today, we're talking about the American alligator.
Because we hear you're taking a trip to Mobile.
We suggest you take a hiking trail.
It's a great way to pass the time.
Here's some basic facts about the American alligator.
The adult American alligator's length is 13 feet, but they sometimes can grow up to 14 feet.
Also, the average adult American alligator's weight is 790 pounds, but sometimes weighs 990 pounds.
The alligator's diet depends upon their age and size.
Young alligators eat fish, insects, snails, crustaceans, and worms.
As they grow, they eat larger fish, turtles, mammals, muskrat, as well as birds, deer,
and even each other.
Alligators are native only to the United States and China.
Alligators live in freshwater environments,
such as ponds, rivers, lakes, and swamps.
Southern Florida is the only place where alligators and crocodiles live side by side.
Large male alligators are solitary animals.
The largest of the species defend prime territory.
Smaller alligators have a larger tolerance for other alligators.
Alligators have been observed to rise up and bounce on their hind legs.
Those are some basic facts about the American alligator.
When walking on a hiking trail, look very closely.
Alligators can blend into the wild.
Thank you for learning about alligators.